As a man, he was a danger to himself.